Dear student, now as I am going to show you the SQL. So in SQL, what you have to do first you have to create the database. So how to create the database? You will write CREATE, create, DATA, DATABASE, database, then you will give a database name. Suppose I am giving a database name, master1, okay. M-A-S-T-E-R, master, here, then semicolon, okay. So query, okay, you see what it is written, query, okay, one row affected. So database created. Now how to see database is there or not? What you will do, S-H-O-W, show, D-A-T-A, D-A-T-A-B-A-S-E-S, databases, okay. So databases, see, those the database, what are there, it will going to show to you. What is there? Test, performance schema, MySQL, master, and information schema. So what I have created? I have created the master. Now how to use, how to go inside that? Use, U-A-C, use, then master, M-A-S-T-E-R, okay, use master. Now see here what it is written. Database changed, okay, database has changed. Now when database has changed, what to do here? Now you have to create a table. So what you remember, first you have to create a database. When you get, first you create your own database, don't give the database name anything, give a relative database name. After you give a relative database name, then you have to go inside the database name. Now here what I want to do, I want to create a table of a student. So what I'll write, C-R-E-A-T-E, create, T-A-B-L-E, table, C-U-D-E-N-T, student, create table student, then suppose student ID, okay. Now what, S-I-D, integer. Now what, primary key, primary key, comma. Now it is an integer type. Next, suppose name. Name what? Varchar. So what is the length? Should be length to be declared. Okay, length I have given here 25. Sorry, length 25. So this way, address. Address what? Varchar. Then length 25. Okay, now DOB means date of birth. DOB, what? Date type. Here, date is a pattern of types. Mark suppose integer. Now, close the bracket, semicolon. Okay, so give enter, one row affected. Now, how to see the structure? DESC, okay, DESC, then what the table have done, student, S-T-U-D-E-N-T, student, okay, DESC student, this also you can write, or you can write describe student, D-E-S-C-R-I-B-E, describe, then student, S-T-U-D-E-N-T, student. So either you can write DESC student or DESCRIB, describe student, both will going to do the same thing. What it is showing you, see that SID, student ID, integer, null, no, that is a primary key has been given. That means a unique value. Name, varchar, what is the length? Length is 20, varchar means variable and characters, character field. Address is also varchar. DOB, date of birth, what type? Date type. And mark is an integer type. Okay, so this is what the table will be created in this particular form. Clear? Now when the table will be created in this particular form, now your task became to insert the value in the table. So how to insert the value in the table? You will write insert into student, then values, you will open the bracket, then you will going to write the other relative information, what the value you want to give to it. Okay, in